Back in with another review, Dave Farson. We're going to go back into the seltzer aspect of the market. Going to St. Louis to the Budweiser Company for Bud Light Seltzer Mango. I don't know if I'm going to try any more flavors than I already have. Because I'm really not a seltzer fan. But again, I know there are a lot of seltzer fans out there, and I know that seltzer, as of the making of this video, is the hot new item in the market. I remember watermelon was one of the hot ones a few years ago. But yeah, it's a good seltzer appearance. Good seltzer flavor. I always check the can just to make sure that there's not like a description of something written on it. But yeah, it's a good mango scent. It's not bad. I'm not gonna drink the whole can on camera, but it does have a little bit of an aftertaste. I did think they get the sweetness right with this one, which was something I've complained about with other seltzers. Yeah, I mean, it is what it is. I'm just going to call it now. I really don't need to drink any more to make a decision on this. I'm going to give this a B+. I do think the aftertaste could be toned down a little bit. But it does have another issue in that it's not as smooth as some of the other seltzers I've had. So I'm docking it for that. But other than that, it's actually pretty good. It's not going to replace beer, in my eyes at least. But I've certainly had worse. I'll be back soon with more reviews. Dave Firestone, see you then.